Hi everybody, I haven't vlogged this week, and I've been meaning to, but it's been a busy week. Now that we're involved in a bunch of stuff, it seems like every day we have something going on or somewhere we need to be, and it gets busy, but it's so fun and I'm loving it. So I got my hair cut, and for those of you that haven't had a haircut since your baby's born, go out and do it. It's just like I was pampered. It felt so good. So I got my hair cut. I don't know if you can see it, short in the back, and it kind of comes to a point in the front. I have it up right now, and I love it, and it feels so good. Henry's 10 months, almost 10 and a half months, and I'm running out of ideas as far as what to feed him. He's getting, you know, he likes chunky stuff. He can eat more, you know, finger foods, and I just don't know what to give him. I Google it, and I just can't find good ideas, so I need some ideas from you, or if you have a good resource of a book or something that I can get from the library. Let me know, because I'm running out of ideas. Like last night, I made spaghetti for Andy and I put it in the blender, and it came up in little chunks, like little spaghetti chunks. And then I took a piece of bread and put a little cheese on it, melted it, and he loved it. So I need more ideas like that I can kind of adapt the food we have in our house for him. Tomorrow my parents are coming up and taking care of Henry, and Andy took the day off. It's Friday. And we are going to a water park, a really awesome indoor water park. Awesome, it's so cool. We went there before Henry was born along a couple years ago maybe, and it was really fun, and we're gonna go again, and then we're gonna go out to eat to Applebee's, and I think Applebee's. And that is my birthday gift from them, so I'm so excited, and it'll be the longest I think I've ever been away from Henry. But I'm looking forward to it, definitely. I am ready for winter to be over. I'm sick of the cold weather. I just want it to warm up, melt the snow, so we can get outside and, you know, do things and see my neighbors. You don't see anybody when it's winter and everybody's in their houses. You can't just get out and chit-chat with people. And I'm looking forward to getting to know everyone better. So I've gotten questions about this flower right here. It's an amaryllis, and it's a gorgeous, beautiful flower. And you plant this bulb, and I got it for $5 at Walmart, but you plant this bulb and it just slowly grows big, and then it had five flowers on it at once, and now there's another shoot coming. So really, it's a really fun plant if you are looking for something fun in your house. And oh, something about Henry that he's doing, he's starting to point, and he takes his finger like this and points at stuff. Cutest. It's so cute. He'll point at the light, and he knows piano, light, tractor. He's been pointing at the flower now. Anything he sees, he's trying to point. And we have a cross in his room, and he always points, and I'm always like, that's Jesus, and he always points to it. It's so cute. But he's just like a little sponge, and he's learning so much and so many words, and it's so fun. Loving it. I can't believe the time has gone so fast, and he's sleeping awesome at night. Now that he started sleeping good, I haven't been sleeping good, so I've been taking like Tylenol PM, which isn't good. I don't want to get used to having to take like a sleep aid, and I don't need the Tylenol, but that's just what we have, and that's what I've been taking. It's like I'll be up till 3 in the morning not being able to sleep, just laying in bed, and I don't know what the deal is. I don't know. Ever since I had him, I would go to bed fine. Once I get to sleep, I'm fine. But then when I wake up, like when he would cry, or when I used to nurse him, I would just get all hot and sweaty, and then I can't get back to sleep. So I don't know if that's something related to having him or whatnot, but I'm still like that. Once I wake up in the middle of the night, it's really hard to get back to sleep. So I don't know. But everything's great with me. And I'm trying to think of who all had their babies, but congratulations to everybody and all you TTCers out there. I like watching your vlog too, everybody. So have a great rest of the week. Tomorrow's Friday. Yay. And have a great weekend, and I will talk to you next week. Bye.